Thank you for choosing Defender, and welcome to our Defender HD first-time setup email alert tutorial. With Defender HD and HD wireless systems, you can receive alerts by email when your cameras detect motion. Before starting this setup, your DVR must be connected to a router or modem using an Ethernet cable no longer than 30 feet. With the DVR connected to your network and an active internet connection, access the main menu. On the main menu, click the Parameter tab. Next, select Network and click Email. Most of these settings can be found by searching for your email provider's SMTP settings, which are the mail server settings. For example, if your email address was emailalerts@defender-usa.com, you would search defender-usa.com SMTP settings. The following settings will appear. Email. Changing this to Enable will turn on email notifications. SSL. This setting tells the DVR the server requires a login. Enable or disable this based on the settings you find for your email provider. SMTP port. This can be found by searching SMTP settings for your email provider. Most often, this setting is either 465 or 587. SMTP server. Your sender email address sends email through an SMTP server. This information can be found by searching SMTP settings for your provider. Sender. This is the email you would like to send the email notifications from. This can be the same email you will receive alerts to. Sender password. Enter your email address password to allow the DVR access to send emails. Recipient. Where you would like to receive the email alerts. If you are sending and receiving the email alerts from the same email, this will help to stop any notifications from sorting into the junk folder. Send limit or interval. This will be the time between alerts on the same channel. Another email will not be sent on that camera until the specified time passes. Test email. This button will allow you to test your settings. If you receive a failure or unknown message, you may need to check the settings in your email account. Some email providers have a setting that allows access by less secure apps. This will allow the DVR to send email through the account. It may be necessary to disable two-step authentication if the email provided supports it. Once these settings are confirmed to be working, you can schedule your email alerts under the Email Schedule section of the network menu. To complete the setup, you will need to enable motion detection. For a walkthrough of motion detection, watch our motion detection setup video. This concludes our first-time setup email alert video. Be sure to refer to our other first-time setup videos for more great tips and information. Thank you for choosing Defender to protect what you value most.